Get up, Eddie Mathews, fly. He's insane! '99 overall, Eddie Mathews is the first 12-0 reward in MLB The Show 23, and we have got him on our squad. No, I did not go 12-0. I wish I did, but I did it the old-fashioned way and bought him off the community market. Because this card's nasty, I needed him. I had to get my hands on him. 109.94 on the contact, 121.11 power, 95 vision, a good fielder at third base. He also has a left field secondary. Eddie Mathews never has secondary positions. So that's cool, and he's got 58 speed as well. Eddie Mathews has one of my favorite swings every year in MLB The Show, so I am so fired up that we have him day one because he is so viable right now in this game. We're going to jump into a ranked seasons game. We're 7-0. We are trying to stay undefeated. Let's see how Eddie Mathews does. We got ourselves a home game for Eddie Mathews' debut. I got him hitting in the two hole, so hopefully we get him a lot of ABs. My opponent's 3-5. Let's lock it in. We don't want to overlook any player. And let's stay undefeated and grab a W here, man. Come on. Nolan Ryan, big time heater, man. One out. Yeah, starting the game off with an immaculate inning, that'll play. That'll most definitely do. Eddie Mathews in his debut coming up second right after Jeter. Let's see if we can get on in front of him, huh? Oh! Ball was pieced. 103 exit velo right at the third baseman. That's all right. Eddie, come on. Tell me. Successful debut, thank you. That is how you start in your first at bat on the squad. Eddie Mathews, welcome to the team, man. Welcome to the team, dude. We're glad to have you. Thank you. Oh, get up. Sammy Sosa, tell me back to back. Get out. Oh, not quite. That's right. That's all right. Let's go, man. That'll be a double. Perfect. Right at the shortstop. Love that. Love that. We didn't need that second run or anything. Hey, Eddie Mathews starting off the debut with a left-on-left nuke. Look at that home run animation, too. It's so clean. He almost hit the umpire with his bat. Yes! Let's go, man. Very nice. Nolan Ryan's on one this game. We love to see that. I know. Oh, my Lord, that ball is peace dive. Nice, good. Sick dive by me there. Nice. That'll turn a single into a triple. Maybe an inside the parker even. Nice dive by me, dude. Good. That's so awesome. That's dope. That's so sick. Yep. No! We hit Byung-ho Park. He was hitting 174, too. He's also hitting 174 with Big Poppy, though. Make a play. Mike, make a play. Thank you. We got a guy. Let's go, man. A misplay in the outfield. He gets a triple out of it, but we strand him. Let's see if we can go hit. That a boy. Leadoff guy on. Mickey Mantle goes up the middle. Love to see it. Get up. Fly. Fly ball. Let's go. I like this inning so much more already. I like it so much more. Beautiful. Game one of Eddie Mathews' debut is in the book. Obviously, we're going to be getting him more than that one AB. It was a good one, though. A bomb. We take that. We're going to jump into another game and get him some more ABs right now, man. 374 rating. See if we can get in the 400s here. We are going out on the road to Miami for game two of the Eddie Mathews' debut. 6-3 is my opponent. Pretty good player here early on in the game. Where are my logos? I'm trying to look crispy, and my logos keep disappearing, but that's okay. We just need Eddie Mathews to keep going off, man. Come on. Derek Jeter, get up the middle. Oh, good play. Get there. Man, what a play. Here comes Eddie Mathews. Second AB in the video. Let's keep it going with him. Oh, Eddie Mathews. Perfect. This card is slapping. Get there. Eddie Mathews. Bomb and a double through two ABs. Are you kidding me? What a start to this debut. Sammy, got under it. Can we move up? Dang, we just missed that go. Send it. Getting 90 feet away. We're in there, good. Come on, man, let's see if we can find a big two-out RBI. Get up, fly, this will be big. This will be huge, really, giant, ginormous. Eddie Mathews He scores a run. Ketel Marte bomb. Let's go. No, what a bad swing. Hey, Ketel Marte, let's go, man. Two-run bomb, hot start. Hey, and Eddie Mathews, 2-for-2 in his debut, bombing a double. You love to see it. Let's go throw it. Yellow. Woo, the slow curve. Tom Seaver on the mound. He's getting the start. Very nice. Yes. Let's go, man. Mark McGwire, easy play, and a stellar, fast, efficient first inning on the mound for us. Let's go hit. Get down, ball. Get down, ball. Oh, did not get down. Good swing, though. That a boy. Perfect, perfect. Through the hole for Mike Chuck. Go. Keep going. Oh, I didn't run the base hard enough. You know what? We did. That's not good base running. We got to be better there, okay? Cute slide step. We're just going to go ahead and mash that ball. Thank you. Thank you. Cute slide step. 4-0. Let's go, Joe Mauer. Jeter, another hard ground ball, man. Gosh dang it. The exit velos from him are good. But Eddie Mathews is now going to have to wait till next inning to get his third AB of the video. Insane. Okay, Eddie Mathews. Well, you're hitting great. But we're going to Olay a ground ball in your first shift. You know, it was hit 108. You know, that's Tom Seaver's fault. We left it too much over the plate, okay? I'll give you a pass. There you go. We come back with a punch, man. Give me a ground ball. Let's get out of this inning. Ah, that's all right, man. Come on. Lock in. Lock in here with two outs. Let's go. No, that's down. Gosh dang it, man. He's going to get on the board. Shoot, man. We got to be better with two outs there. End this inning. The time runs up now. There we go, man. Stranded a couple guys on. That's a big punch out, but we gave up a run. Got to go get it back. Eddie Mathews, third AB of the video. Let's keep it going with him. He's 2-for-2. No. That's all right. We're not going to let it put a damper in the debut. First swing. Dude, every time I swing at the first pitch, it's brutal like that, but we're okay. Get down, ball. No, it's a line out. Shoot, man. Middle of my order, we do nothing. We have a 3-run lead here, though. Make a play. Oh, Tommy snagged that leadoff single. Turn this. Turn this. Turn this. At least get lead runner. No! Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. Let's go, man. Very nice infield fly. One down. Well, we got ourselves a brand new ball game, just like that. There we go. Holy cow, the damage is done, though, man. Tie ball game. We got to lock it in here. McGwire, there we go. That's a beautiful start to this inning. Can we even get two out of this? I'm going to try. This is going to be close. Got it. My opponent is raking, and I am not doing anything. That is not great right now. Okay, maybe no more changeups. He has seemingly figured that pitch out. He has seemingly figured that pitch out. So we're going to chill on the changeup a little bit. There we go. Should be no advance. Should be no advance. Throw him out. Nope. One down. Six unanswered runs for my opponent. Six unanswered, and our backs are on a fastball out of the zone. What a swing. Just got to tip the cap on that one, man. He's coming to play today. We're in danger of our first loss. Oh, my Lord. Get down. See, like that, I would really love to not be caught. Fly. Please. Let's go. Let's go. That is ginormous, man. Oh, my God. We needed that. We needed to break the streak of six unanswered. Very nice. Not with Eddie Mathews. Oh, no. I'm hitting 500 with him still. A bomb and a double. But two bad at-bats in a row, man. We're down by one. Going to the bottom of the fifth. Right. There we go. That's going to do it for Tom Seaver. Shohei's coming up. Who hit a three-run bomb last time, so we're going to go to a lefty here out of the pen. This man is killing me with Shohei Ohtani. 3-for-3, two bombs now. I guess I don't know where to throw Ohtani. This man's the best hitter. I don't know how he's lost three games, to be honest. He's 6-3? I don't really know how he's lost three games, to be quite frank. That's pretty insane.
He's out.
We gotta go hit right now. Wow. This is brutal. Oh, man. We got to lock it in quick or we are really about to take our first loss of the year. There we go. Edwin Diaz comes in, gets the first man he faces, one down. It can never be easy. It can never be easy. Oh, my God. Make a play. We got to figure it out, man. We only have three at-bats left here. Down by two. Come on. Very good start, man. We needed that leadoff guy on. That a boy, Mickey Mantle. Fair. That's fair. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Huge swing. Second and third. Nobody out. Get up. We come back and grab the lead. Let's go. Joe Bauer, second bomb of the game. Have a day. Get down. That'll be a lineup. And hey, we're taking good swings now. I finished my dinner. We're taking good swings. Let's go. Top of the order, Derek Jeter. Get us going again. There's a hit for Jeter, I think. Yes, it is. Derek Jeter. Here comes Eddie Mathews now, man. 2-for-3 in this game. I'm sorry, 1-for-3 this game. But 2-for-4 overall with a home run. Big swing here would be nice, Eddie. Get up, Eddie Mathews, fly. He's insane! Are you kidding me? What a debut! Unbelievable, two bombs and a double in his debut video. And just like that, it's a 5-run inning. And we've only used one of our outs, dude. Let's go! Cattell, find a gap, find a gap, find a gap, find a gap. I think that's it. Not going to be down. Yeah, definitely not down. Hey, what an inning. Eddie Mathews, another home run in his debut. The second, dude, that is the best no doubt animation ever. I love it every year. 3-run lead just like that. We turn a 2-run deficit into a 3-run lead. The bullpen's got to hold though. Make a play. That's a bad throw. Gosh, dang it. Got him. Oh, he makes the pick. That a boy, Mark McGwire. He bailed out Eddie Mathews. Love to see it. One out. You know, I think my opponent likes Shohei Ohtani. That's 3 home runs and he's 4-for-4 with him. I'm just going to go ahead and say he likes Shohei Ohtani. And that was in off the plate as well, I think. Yeah, that wasn't a strike either. Wow. Dude, I tell you what, man. We're having a tough time on the mound this game. That's gap. Edwin Diaz, tough outing. Get it in. One run game, just like that. Our offense is going to have to carry us. Welcome to the game, Aroldis Chapman. We're losing 11-10 now. And 12-10. He makes up all 5 of the runs we scored, just like that. We go up 3 and we're back down 2 as if it never happened. I can't believe it, we're out of the inning, and our 5 spot was fully erased, which is so sick, just so sick. Back down by 2. That's a great start, let's go, man. Mark McGwire, leadoff guy on, tying run coming up. I thought I mashed that ball. Oh my gosh, it's warning track, 1 out. That's an out, oh my gosh. Gosh, I thought we were all over that too. If we don't throw up a 0 here, that might be GG's for us in this game. We get a strikeout there, 1 down. There you go, Aroldis. That was a great inning. I wish we could have done that all game, but we're 3 outs away from taking our first loss in MLB The Show 23. We have 9-1-2. Eddie Mathews is going to get another AB in his debut here. See if we can fight back. That's gone. 1-run game. Just like that, 1-run game. What a start to this inning, man. Come on. and a line out. That's so brutal. That's so tough. That's so tough. 106 off the bat, and it's an out. Tough scene. Eddie Mathews, here we go. Nope. Great debut video, but man, I'd really love to try to find a run here with our 27th out. First L of the year. Man, that's a devastating one. Man, that's a devastating one. What a job by Eddie Mathews in his debut. He had two bombs and a double. I think he ended up hitting 500. But man, what a tough first rank loss. I want that one back badly. But that's the way it goes sometimes. That's baseball, man. If you guys enjoyed this Eddie Mathews debut, please hit this video with a thumbs up. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel if you guys have not yet. And I'll see y'all for the next video.